time, students marvel at the items in a time capsule from the late 80s. How cool. We talked about that yesterday, so today it's our big reveal.
Doesn't it kind of make you feel old?
Everything makes me feel. Getting out of bed in the morning makes me feel.
Your knees crack when you get out of bed in the morning. That makes you feel old.
Is the house settling? Oh, no. That would be my joints. Good morning. 4 o'clock. I'm Neil Warren.
And I'm Julie Craney. There weren't any skinny jeans in there. They're more likely jams.
Jams.
Remember those?
Or, I'm trying to think back to 1989. Of course, I was so young. I was little.
I know. You were anchor in the morning show back then. Well, don't forget, you have another chance to win a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for your child today.
Yes, we're giving Julie away.
Take her, don't bring her back.
Jake Locker has that football camp set for next month at Battleground Academy. It is open to boys and girls, 7 to 14. It'll focus on basic football skills and sportsmanship.